The others have probably prepared Kodlak's funeral by now. Come up to the Sky Forge to pay your respects.
Let me show you the power of Talos, Stormcrown!
I ain't done nothing.
Where my bread is long winter. I breathe now in royalty and reshape this land which is mine. I promise for you, Red Legion, for I love you. I love, love.
Who will start?
I'll do it. Before the ancient flame.
We grieve. At this loss,
we weep. For the fallen,
we shout.
And for ourselves,
we take our leave. His spirit is departed. Members of the Circle, let us withdraw to the Underforge to grieve our last together.
Do you have the fragments of Wuthrad still?
I'll need to prepare them for mounting again.
Don't get too flowery on me, lad. Of course, I have a small favor to ask of you. There's another piece that Kodlak always kept close to himself. Would you go to his chambers and bring it back for me? I'm not sure I'm the best one to go through his things. I appreciate it.
Mm-hmm.
let me stew. Alone.
Not now.
Leave me.
Thank you. Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Thank you. Your shield siblings have withdrawn to the Underforge. I think they're waiting for you.
Hey there. I killed a bear yesterday. Did you kill anything?
The old man had one wish before he died, and he didn't get it. It's as simple as that.
Being Moonborn is not so much of a curse as you might think, Lucas.
That's fine for you. But he wanted to be clean. He wanted to meet Iskramor and know the glories of Sovngarde. But all that was taken from him.
And you avenged him?
Godlak did not care for vengeance.
No, Farkas, he didn't. And that's not what this is about. We should be honoring Godlak, no matter our own thoughts on the blood.
You're right. It's what he wanted. He deserved to have it.
Godlak used to speak of a way to cleanse his soul, even in death. You know the legends of the tomb of Iskramor.
There the souls of the Harbingers will heed the call of Northern Steel. We can't even enter the tomb without Wuthrad, and it's in pieces like it has been for 1,000 years.
And dragons were just stories, and the elves once ruled Skyrim. Just because something is, doesn't mean it must be. The blade is a weapon, a tool. Tools are meant to be broken and repaired.
Is that... Did you repair the blade?
This is the first time I've had all the pieces, thanks to our shield brother here. The flames of Kirok can reforge the shattered. The flames of Godlak shall fuel the rebirth of Uthrad, and now it will take you to meet him once more. As the one who bore the fragments, I think you should be the one to carry Wuthrad into battle. The rest of you, prepare to journey to the tomb of Iskramor, for Godlak. Godlak Whitemane has been laid to rest, I know.
guard might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn.
This war's as stupid as
Time to end this little game.
I will destroy you. Huh?
Running so I can stab him in the back.
Over here.
sign him.
Never should have come here.
Good enough.
They say that vampires attack the Hall of the Vigilant. Burned it to the ground.
Divine sake, Skull. Who do you think we're threatening?
Thank you.
close!
This is the resting place of Iskramor, and its most trusted generals. You should be cautious. The original companions, their finest warriors rest with Iskramor. You'll have to prove yourselves to them. It's not that you're intruding. I'd wager they've actually expected us. They just want to be sure that you're worthy. Be ready for an honorable battle. Kodlak was right. I let vengeance rule my heart. I regret nothing of what we did at Driftshade. But I can't go any further with my mind fogged or my heart grieved. Return Wuthrath to Iskramor. It should open the way. All right, then.
Kodlak!
fight.
Good enough.
Never should have come.
Dare so disturbing. Among the dead.
Time! God, you can never choose!
Someone there?
Someone.
No one from the dead.
Your good is dead.
That's all you've got? I'll tear you up. I can't go any further, Shield Brother. Ever since Dustman's Cairn, the big crawly ones have been too much for me. Everyone has his weakness, and this one is mine. I'm not proud, but I will stay back with Vilkas. Give my regards to Ysgrimor.
What was that?
Is someone there?
Hello, who's there? You think I'm afraid of you?
True!
Never should have come here. Is what you want? Huh? Never should have come here. I'll find you. Over here. Hey, watch it.
All the living shall feel the
most.
Thank you.
meet again, mortal!
Come on, show me what you've got. What are you doing that for?
I think I'm afraid of you.
for Kodlak.
Greetings, Shield Brother. Of course. My fellow Harbingers and I have been warming ourselves here, trying to evade Hircine. You see only me because your heart knows only me as the Companion's leader. I'd wager old Vignar could see half a dozen of my predecessors. And I see them all. The ones in Sovngarde, the ones trapped with me in Hircine's realm. And they all see you. You've brought honor to the name of the Companions. We won't soon forget it. Did he now? I can only hope. You still have the witch's heads. Excellent. Throw one of them into the fire. It will release their magic. For me, at least. Greetings, Shield Brother. And so slain the beast inside of me. I thank you for this gift. The other Harbingers remain trapped by Hircine. Perhaps from Sovngarde, the heroes of old can join me in their rescue. The harrowing of the hunting grounds. It would be a battle of such triumph. And perhaps someday you'll join us in that battle. But for today, return to Yorvask. Triumph in your victory. And lead the Companions to further glory.
Did I hear right? Did he say you were to lead the Companions? You've earned the right. Your strength and honor are apparent to all. And it's my honor to be first to address you as Harbinger. Let's go tell the others. You're so- Do you have guidance for me, Harbinger? And that's exactly what the old man wanted. I'm glad we could give it to him. Let's not waste any time. Let's get going. What do you need to take? Let's go.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. Come to me with questions. I know our history almost as well as Vignar by now. Except I can remember it.
Yes, you brought honor to him, even after his death. A worthy outcome for a worthy warrior. Not right now. I'm going to look at some of these carvings. I wonder if Ysgramor ever set foot here while he was alive.
But you don't have to stay if you don't want to. I'll see you back at the Orvascar. Stories to tell the others, eh?
If you had told me a few months ago that some outsider I had never heard of would lead the Companions, I might have slit your throat. But I've seen what you can do, and heard of the love that Kadlak had for you. The trust. Let's hope you can show that his heart was not deceived. Good luck, my friend.
All right, then.
It's a Nordic rune, thousands of years old. Let's get going. Fine. What? What? That it? What do you need to take? Lead up.
Long life to you, Thane. I am your sword and your shield.
We've stopped. What is it? What do you need to take? Let's go.
Long life to you, Thane. What do you need, my Thane? Mm-hmm. Should I be holding the blade further away than I would a smaller one?
If you keep it in close, you'll have more control. But it can be harder to balance a strike.
I guess that comes down to footwork, then.
Exactly. When you have a big, heavy weight swinging around your upper body, your lower body has to compensate, or you'll fall right over.
I'd be dead if not for Vignar. Took me in and helped me turn my life around.
May the gods watch over your battle. I wouldn't have expected someone like you to be the harbinger. But Kodlak trusted your judgment, and so will I. Come to me with questions. I know our history almost as well as Vignar by now. Except I can remember it. What brings you to me? Find some strange creature in your travels?
What do you need?
Until next time.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something. Vilkas said you're the new Kodlak. I don't know what that means, but you seem honorable, so that's good. Travelers have been coming to Whiterun. They tell stories about dragons. I've heard of them, but didn't think they were real. Have you ever seen one? You are a very brave man, but I already knew that. Not at this rate. I'll just go back to clubbing horkers and scaring the debtors. Until next time.